Minions have spawned. Wouldn't they just bail on you if some big company came in? That's a good question. Well, that's why you get people you trust. I'm gonna be honest, just make sure you trust people. And there might be people that do that, and that's what happens when you run a business. Can you go, Bacchus? Bacchus. Bacchus worries me. Why did you go that way? That was a bad jump. Fuck. God damn it, dude. I'm mad, human men. Please don't get right up in their shit. Careful.
Your left tower is under attack.
Gate right lane. Yep, I'm actually coming for it.
They're backing up. You need to wait till wave clears. Just sit back for right now. Because they're gonna grass like a motherfucker. Sorry, I wasn't able to be in there more.
No, I didn't want to actually kill anybody. I just want to back off you.
Problem is my lane clear is not up until I get my transcendence up, so. Enemy missing middle. Will I sell out to a sponsor team? No, I will not sell out to a sponsor team. Unless they offer me, like, a small loan of like $1 million. In which case I might, because it's a small loan of $1 million. An enemy has been bested. And that's a Trump joke, if you couldn't tell. That might be a little dated by now at this point in the fucking election. Dumb. An ally has been slain. Awesome. I think he has beads.
Open's all down if you want to try and do something. You just TP back.
You're loving the 8350? Nice. And compared to what you had previous, I'm sure it's great. I'm gonna have to safe farm. Enemy missing middle. I don't think I can. Nah, to be honest, I probably wouldn't. I'm just very careful about which organizations I align myself with, just because if it's a shitty one, that could fuck your reputation. I'm gonna clear a lane before we. Oh, somebody was looking to kink.
Your middle tower is under attack. On my way.
Okay, tell Alaska he's about to get fucked. Spam laughing. You're about to get fucked. You apparently pissed him off.
When I had my eye frames up, TP back in, tried to go for a steal of the buff, and then lost his life because he was an idiot.
Enemy missing right. Falling back, healing. Coin That's Romalt. He thought he would pick me off, and that was not what was going to happen. So, heh. You fucked up your ult, bruh. Nah. You guys can talk about it. I mean, don't obviously do, like, specific details in chat, but you guys can sit there and talk about it. I don't have an issue with it. I mean, chat's active. Man, you're a little possessive there. I will stream for you guys. It's not a problem. You guys are very serious about this. I will back it. An enemy has been bested. This needs to be something we're going to be serious about. I don't lose sleep over the opinion of shrimp. Catch your fuck off, Rom. Ya fuck. Don't box me. I will fuck you up if I get to box. Do not box me. Dumbass. You fucking asshole. Is this what humans like? That's cool. Have a good night, Waco. You need to make yourself like an organization and then kind of get yourself out there, and then you can put forth streamers to Twitch. Alright, have a good night, Zach. Sure you aren't a pirate? Enemy missing rocket blast.
Alaska, run into the jungle.
An ally has been slain. Nah, I wasn't gonna make it to the jungle. Alcon was there.
That was a good cripple shot.
So if you can get any kind of poke onto him, it's permanent. An
enemy has been bested. Good kill, dude. Incoming left. Killing spree.
I hear the ocean with this. Bacchus was just too late.
Somebody's angry at me. I sense it. And he fucked up the ult. Enemy ultimate down. If you're looking for free kills, I would just wait until Rom decides to get in a boxing match with me, because he is very aggressive about it, but unfortunately I don't have the damage necessary to punish him at the moment. Or the attack speed. I'm about to get the attack speed. Enemy missing middle. Tell Alaska to stick it to Kelpin for me. Stick it to Kelpin for Waco. Lawn and hide, just right in there.
And so far, he has yet to truly solo me. Attack right tower.
Attack middle tower. Attack left tower. You want me to attack a lane? What? Be right back. In my moment of triumph? Enemies incoming middle. I'm gonna do that thing.
No, I wasn't coping. He might be heading to me.
La 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 la. Shit, I got multiple bogeys. Ah, run! Ultimate is ready.
Okay, cancel that. On that fight.
Crap. Enemies have returned middle. Falling back. Just get out.
Do 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 do. All about the dodges.
Middle.
Oof. That's not good. He's on a rampage.
Yeah, unfortunately, he's starting to come online.
Fuck.
Anytime, friend.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I heard humans call this.
Okay. Fafnir, I'm gonna need you to fuck off from lane so I can continue to get fucking farm off the ROM. That would be great. Because this fucking ROM doesn't think I will hit him with the two and then ult him to secure. Like, no, I want statues under your tower, and there is one, and it's going to stay there as long as I have a say in it. I have ult in five.
You rock. No.
The Culkin's here. I can still fight this. Not really in the mood.
Now, how long is it?
Oh, you guys are in a clusterfuck right now.
Ally has been slain.
Versus.
Be careful. An ally. Yeah, nothing I can do with that.
No, that's all their ults plus curse down.
Dive it. Dive it. Fucking dive it.
And then of course blink down how Pong sank down there.
God, yeah, they fucked up so hard on me.
Yeah, they did. And so what was Copen saying about how he was gonna just slaughter me?
Like, I don't know if he said that, but he said he was gonna dick on you at one point. Something about spam laughing.
Yeah.
Oh well, I love when they do that. I still get experience off a minion.
Yeah, and you get a timer.
Yep, and they don't. Quite alright with that.
I made an oopsie.
Oopsies happen.
As long as we leave it at that. That's all we're gonna leave it at. Oh, shit. Do, 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 do.
That's all my
ult. Rod, he's going Devos into Ikaval third item, really? Alright. It's a little late in my opinion, but okay. To each their own! Whatever floats your boat. Your boat of floatiness. I'm rotating out.
That's it.
Actually, let me push my lane up a little bit and then I'll rotate out.
An ally has been slain.
If you have the pressure, just take T2.
I'm coming mid. Hold on, guys. Do not die.
Well,
a lot.
On my way.
Is that four man?
Alt's currently down, though.
Your middle tower is
under attack.
My two not drop.
On my way.
Turn around, kill Kong.
I got it.
Good job, Davey.
Thank you. I was sitting there like, why is this not working? Oh fuck, I missed. I'm taking mid tower.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. Your right tower is under attack.
He slowed.
That's a lot of CC. Kraken down and Copen ult down. Oh, Kraken's on our team. Well, that was a fucking poorly placed Kraken. Feels bad, man. Oh well. Think we're gonna do
anytime, friend.
An ally has been slain. Tell Kwong ult.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your left tower is under attack.
Enemy missing middle.
Your left tower is under attack.
Enemy missing right.
I'm gonna split push a little bit here, if I can.
I'll get glove leg.
Take that D2. I mean.
Is that really what you want to do, bro? You went Odysseus. Pathetic.
An enemy has been slain.
Be gone,
an
Flint.
Enemy has been bested.
My sights.
Can I hear the ocean with this?
Shit, get out.
Retreat!
Yeah. What the fuck is a Bacchus flop?
Such a dinglehopper.
Your team has destroyed a right in a trap.
He missed the third part of his. Oh, that's so sad.
Enemies incoming middle.
Incoming left.
Enemies incoming left.
Forward, tidal waters.
On my way.
An enemy. Alt in 20. Good kill. Let's see if we can push this lane up. Or it's going to be a fight. Hold on.
An ally has my three didn't come up fast enough. Oh shit, Alpong's there. Oh, you got everybody. You're good.
Good kill, guys. Just ROM's missing. Let him take it. I don't give a shit. It's a tier 1. He might try to rally it into a T2.
If he does.
I should be able to get over there before he can take the 2-2.
Okay. No, he's not.
He's not. He might be going for it.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Awesome. Oh, no. Backed and tried to defend.
Why are you spam laughing? You're the one who fucked up. Copen's kind of... I worry about that boy sometimes. Coming on him. Coming on him. He's greedy as fuck coming on this.
scared for soul lane play, but I have not been scared of him at all this game.
I'm gonna fall back. I have little to no health.
That's. Or.
Humans are such party poopers. Well, that is fantastic.
Actually, sell that.
That one's like on.
Do 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 do.
Let's blink down now.
Let me get some wards. Hold on, I'm coming back in, guys. Sorry. Oh man.
You rock.
Killing spree.
Good kill.
Nice work.
I'm gonna push up mid.
There's Copen, fuck.
Killing spree.
Yeah.
Ally has been slain.
Yeah, I couldn't peel for you as soon as I missed my three. So I just took the Fafnir.
He just wanted my dick.
Yeah.
An ally has been. Al Kuang is coming left.
Incoming left, you got Rom as well.
Oh, that's Rom's. He can't even miss.
He's not very good with his ult.
I was standing still.
He's not very good.
I wonder why he thought he could even kill you with that.
Probably just to lay my back long enough. Fuck if I know.
Oh, okay, don't give him too much credit, okay? You inflate his ego.
I'm trying to just. I can't wait for the end of this and Copen just saying, I went easy on him. I'm like, yeah, okay.
No, he's just gonna blame his entire team.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, exactly. That's my point. That's why I don't really want to fight him, is because he'll just be like, oh, it's my team's fault. Like, yeah, it's your team's fault that you didn't actually fight me at all much, or you didn't try and kill me. Like, you got
Kukulkan's in left.
Solo.
Okay. I'm gonna try to sneak a Gold Fury.
I'll attack the Gold Fury.
Got him rooted, that's a sink.
Sorry, I just want some stuff up.
An enemy has been slain.
And also a ward on fire if you want to gold.
Wish, jellyfish.
Shh, little shit tried to fucking steal it. Guys, I'll come right. I just need a second.
No, just push me. That's all Kwan ult down. Should be able to take two of them.
Good kill, guys. I'm on my way.
No, fuck. Double kill.
Yeah, I can't do anything now. You can, though. They're both low.
Are they up? No, they're really low.
Yeah. I'm just gonna let him go.
It's fine.
Yeah, you might want to back here, Hatter, and then maybe just try and make sure Poseidon doesn't get killed fighting that fight. The cloak can hold down.
He's trying to set something up.
They just warded their own red.
Shut.
He shouldn't have a say.
Ooh, that's my bad.
Anytime, friend.
I need to grow up a little more. Be wonderful. I need Titans so I can start penning better. I wanted to go triple crit, but pen would really be helpful. I can use more.
Got alt.
He is trying to split push.
I mean, he's gonna get
got
Al Kwong coming in though.
Oh, then focus Al Kwong.
They're all coming down. It's everybody but Rom. I don't know where Rom is.
Turn around, focus Kwong. Turn around, focus Kwong.
I'm on my way, guys. I'm coming around the people on left. Double kill. Can we take mid?
That's Phoenix. Yeah. Take left too.
Need a tank, guys.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy Phoenix.
Nice work. Be right back. That was really good. They just lost a 4v2. Like, what?
Yeah.
You're not hyper carrying your team. Like, what? You got people nearby. Also, potentially stream sniping. Back off of it for now.
That's why I didn't say anything.
Well, he's watching. He could potentially be watching.
By saying, can we do this? There's only two.
Can we do this? Yes, I think we can win this. I'm quite confident that we can win this. If that is what you mean, I understand what you are saying. I also get to say that. I've been waiting to say that.
We're winning so much so that the Spock is on the Soul Reaver.
Well, that's because he's also a dumbass.
Yep. No, I know. Okay. Be careful.
Or team fight.
I mean, team fight wins, fire giant wins. That's the game.
Right. Just be ready to fight if we need to. Oh, that hot D ward. Look at Kofi's warden. He's distracting. He's very much distracting.
Yeah, I know he's distracting. I'm just gonna.
I need a tank though for fire. Potentially. Oh no, cancel that. Oh no, cancel that. We're fucking good. They're on their way though.
Oh, that's Rom sniping Kukulkan ult. Does that hit both his bees and his snake? I'm gonna make a crazy stall!
What a little bitch.
Yeah, he's over by gold.
Yep.
Honestly, end it. We can just end this. Come on, baby. Yep. Baby, don't worry about minions.
I was just looking for a little extra health.
You What help? Do you see the minion wave here?
Nice work. You're killing it. That
so wait. I can't beat Copen in lane, or Copen didn't have teammates, or how does that work?
I don't know. Wait for him to tell you.
Easy game, easy life. Oh, man. You didn't beat me in lane, lol.
That's not the point, though. It's the question of whether or not who's the better solo laner. I don't care if I won lane or not. Ama wins lane as soon as she hits 8.
He did output more player damage than him. He definitely mitigated more than you, though, but I don't know how good that Faf was. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please do remember to like and subscribe. Also, if you haven't yet, do check out one of my other videos. Links either in the description or up here in an annotation on screen. Otherwise, I'll catch you later, guys. Have a good one.